Since the beginning of the pandemic and leading up to the holiday season, the Bronx has seen dozens of food distributions and giveaways to combat scarce resources and lack of food.
I've been in New York City, where the lines for food banks go around the block. And I can tell you, families across New York that I've spoken to are suffering.
This is mirrored through New York City and throughout the U.S. Anti-hunger organization Hunger Free America held a virtual press conference to discuss the overwhelming need for food assistance and the growing hunger crisis facing cities throughout the country.
Right now, the United States is really facing the biggest hunger crisis it has in modern times, with food insecurity ravaging rural, suburban, and urban areas in every state and every territory.
In the latest report from Hunger Free America, it finds New York City food pantries and soup kitchens fed 65.1% more people in 2020 compared to an increase of 10% in 2019. Representative for New York's 25th Congressional District, Joseph Morelli, explains the report confirms the pandemic has impacted this hunger crisis.
I appreciate the report done by Hunger Free America. It makes clear in stark numbers what we've known for months, that the pandemic has severely exacerbated our nation's hunger crisis, which we already had, but it has shined a grim light on how fragile food accessibility is.
Panelist and chef Tom Colicchio passionately expressed more needs to be done in aiding those in poverty and dealing with the challenges of food insecurity.
It's happening here. This is happening to us. This is happening to our neighbors. This is happening to members of our family who may be too embarrassed to tell us. And so it's time that we start talking about ending hunger, not just managing it.
Congressman Morelli and Senator Kirsten Gillibrand are now making efforts to expand SNAP benefits in the hopes to see the long-term effects towards the end of this growing hunger crisis.
They've been working with Chairman McGovern and others on, and many of our partners on the call to expand SNAP benefits, strengthen school nutrition programs, bolster emergency meal options, and so much more.
We have to marshal the resources and marshal the will to do the work to end hunger.
The conversation continues on December 7th. Hunger Free America plans to host another conference discussing anti-hunger policies for the new administration. To register for the panel discussion, visit the link below. Reporting for BronxNet, Kibben Aline.